Well, children are faced with several obstacles on the road to success, but one area program is designed to make their journey a little easier.
That's right. Tyler Smith joins us this morning in the studio to tell us how it's empowering them to live out their dreams. Good morning, Tyler.
Hey, good morning, guys. Well, the Dreams program is designed to help middle-aged kids find their full potential so that not even life's difficulties can knock them off course. The program all got started in India by a local minister who saw the need for something that would challenge children to be their very best. The three-year program involves several skill-building activities centered around self-esteem, goal-setting, problem-solving, communication, and self-determination. Over the next 5 days, kids have a chance to practice these skills in real-life scenarios, but more importantly, learn from people who've experienced life firsthand. Community leaders will be sharing testimonies throughout the week about the hardships they've endured in their childhood and how they overcame them. Organizers say the skills kids learned this week are only setting them up to be productive citizens of society.
Oh, these kids are our future, so we have to give them the roots for them to grow and grow and grow so that when they become adults like we are, that they can build better relationships and they know how to handle themselves, and then they can make our lives better and make our futures better.
The camp runs from 9 a.m. to 2:30 each day this week at Ouachita Junior High School in Monroe. If you haven't registered your child, there's still time to do that. Just arrive 15 minutes early this morning, fill out some paperwork, and let the learning begin. But coming up later in the show, we'll hear from the founder of the program, how it all got started, and the impact it's having all across the country. Taylor and Evan, back to you guys.
All right, Tyler, thanks so much.